Hello viewers, this is Professor Dr. Waseem Khan from Sri Shivaji Law College, Parbhani. I welcome all the viewers to the lecture series of Family Law. In the present video, we will discuss the concept of Karta of Hindu joint family, and especially under this topic, we will discuss what the different power the Karta is having. The Karta's power we will discuss under this particular chapter and in this video. So let us proceed toward our topic. The head of the Hindu joint family is also called as a Karta, and manager of the joint family occupies a unique position unlike any other member of the family. So Karta is called as the manager of the family, and he is holding a unique position in the family unlike the other members, because he used to represent the Hindu joint family in each and every matter. So Karta ek unique position hold karta hai, wo Hindu joint family ko har matter mein represent karta hai. Then the senior most member of the family is generally a Karta. Generally a senior most male member of the family is appointed as a Karta, but such a member may give up and any junior male member appointed as Karta with the consent of other member of the family. In the joint family, a senior most male member can give up his position as a Karta, and with the consent of other members of the joint family, any junior male member can be appointed as a Karta. कोई सीनियर अगर कर्ता बनने के लिए तैयार नहीं होगा, वो अपनी पोजीशन अगर छोड़ता होगा, तो दूसरे को पार्टनर के कंसेंट से कर्ता को दूसरे जूनियर मेल मेंबर को भी कर्ता बनाया जा सकता है. हु इज कर्ता? ही इज नॉट एन एजेंट और ट्रस्टी ऑफ द फैमिली, but as a head of the family, he is the custodian or guardian of the family and affairs of the family and interest of the family. So he is not an agent or trustee of the Hindu joint family, but he act as a custodian and guardian of the Hindu joint family. Na to wo agent hai aur na hi trustee hai wo family ka, wo as a custodian or guardian act karega family ka. He is the person who takes care of the day to day expenses of the family, looks after the family and protects the joint family properties. So the duty of Karta is to look after with each and every aspect of the family and protect the joint family properties also. Joint family property ko bhi protect karta hai Karta. Now position of Karta. Karta is sui generis of its own kind. The relationship between him and member is not like principal or agent or like partner in a partnership firm. Family member ki aur Karta ki na to relation principal or agent ke jaisa hai, na to partner ke jaisa hai. Agent is always answerable to the principal. Likewise, Karta is not always answerable to the family members. So Karta is not an agent of the Hindu joint family, not the position of Karta is like a partner. Na to partner hai, na to agent hai. He is the head of the family and acts on behalf of other members. Wo family ka head hai aur wo dusre member ke behalf se kaam karta hai. He stands fiduciary relationship with other members, but he is not a trustee. Nobody can question what he spent unless charges of misappropriation is there. So he is holding some unique position in the joint family, then he is not a trustee and nobody can question what he spent unless the charges is leveled against the Karta of misappropriation. Karta ko koi bhi question nahi kar sakta ki usne kya spent kiya, kya kharch kiya, jab tak us pe misappropriation ke charges nahi lagaye jate tab tak. When any co-partner charges of improper alienation made by Karta, burden of proof lies on him to prove such are malafide act of Karta. If any co-partner challenged any alienation or transfer made by the Karta, then burden of proof lies on that particular person. Agar koi co-partner challenge karta hai alienation ko, Karta ke transfer ko, to wo बर्डन ऑफ प्रूफ उसको पार्सनर पे रहेगा प्रूफ करने का कि कर्ता का वो मालाफाइड इंटेंशन था. ही ऑब्टेन्स नो रिवार्ड फॉर हिज सर्विसेज एंड ही डिस्चार्ज मेनी बर्डनसम रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी टुवर्ड द फैमिली एंड इट्स मेंबर्स. सो विदाउट एनी काइंड ऑफ रिवार्ड विदाउट एनी काइंड ऑफ सैलरी कर्ता यूज टू डू मेनी बर्डनसम ड्यूटीज फॉर ओनली फॉर द बेनिफिट ऑफ द जॉइंट फैमिली. जॉइंट फैमिली के बेनिफिट के लिए कर्ता बहुत से बर्डनसम ड्यूटीज़ करता है, उसके लिए उसे सैलरी वगैरह कुछ भी नहीं मिलती है. नाउ पावर्स ऑफ कर्ता. द फर्स्ट पावर इज पावर ऑफ मैनेजमेंट. ही इज़ द हेड ऑफ द फैमिली. हिज मैनेजमेंट पावर आर एब्सोल्यूट. ही मे मैनेज द फैमिली अफेयर्स एंड फैमिली प्रॉपर्टी एंड बिजनेस द वे ही लाइक्स फॉर द बेनिफिट ऑफ द स्टेट. सो बींग अ मैनेजर ऑफ द फैमिली कर्ता इज हैविंग एन एब्सोल्यूट पावर ऑफ मैनेजमेंट. सो ही मे मैनेज द फैमिली अफेयर्स as well as the family property and family business as he likes, but behind such particular act the benefit of the family should be there. So karta ka power of management absolute hai. वो property से लेकर family को manage कर रहा है, लेकिन जब भी ये manage करता है कर्ता, तो उसका aim family का benefit ही रहना चाहिए. No one can question his management. उसके management को कोई question नहीं कर सकता है. Second power of karta is right to income. So, कर्ता has control over income and expenditure of the family. कर्ता is having a control over the expenditure as well as the income of the family. He is authorized to spend for maintenance, residence, education, marriage and other religious ceremonies of co-partner and their family. So, कर्ता is having an control over income and expenditure. He is having a power to spend a joint family property on the maintenance of joint family members, on the education of the children of the family, as well as for the marriage ceremonies of the family member, as well as for performance of religious ceremony. तो income पे उसका control है. वो अपने family member को maintain करने के लिए, education purpose के लिए, marriage purpose के लिए joint family का पैसा खर्च कर सकता है. So long as family remains joint, no member can ask for any specified share in the income. कर्ता से कोई भी co-partner specific share claim नहीं कर सकता जब तक family joint family है. If कर्ता spend more, कर्ता can co-partner can ask partition. If any co-partner feels that कर्ता is spending more than required, then such co-partner is entitled to ask partition at any time. किसी co-partner को अगर objection है कर्ता के act पे, कर्ता spend बहुत ज़्यादा कर रहा है, कर्ता खर्च बहुत ज़्यादा कर रहा है, तो partition claim कर सकता है कभी भी. कर्ता cannot misappropriate family funds or misapply them to purpose other than family. कर्ता family property को family benefit के अलावा कहीं पर भी खर्च नहीं कर सकता. Next power is right to representation. He represents the family in all matters, legal, social and religious. So Karta used to represent the joint family in each and every matters like religious, social or legal. He can enter into any transaction on behalf of the family. His acts are binding on the entire joint family. So being a manager, being a Karta, he is having a power to enter into any transaction, enter into any contract for the benefit of the family, and his transaction will be binding on each and every member of the family. So वो family को represent कर रहा है social, legal और religious matter में, और कर्ता को power है वो किसी के साथ भी transaction कर सकता है family के तरफ से, और उसका जो भी transaction है वो पूरे family member पे binding रहेगा. Next power is power to compromise. So being a Karta, he has power to compromise all dispute relating to family property or their management. He can compromise pending suits, family debts and other transaction. So Karta is having a power to compromise all the dispute which is arises between the family and some other person, and he can compromise all these dispute which arises relating to the family property. He can compromise the pending suits, family debts and other transaction. So compromise ka power hai karta ko. Karta joint family mein aur kisi third party mein agar koi dispute chal raha hai to karta usko compromise kar sakta hai. Agar koi suit pending hai, court mein case pending hai, usko bhi karta compromise kar sakta hai. Agar family pe koi karz hai, usme bhi compromise kar sakta hai karta. And however, if his act is not bona fide, can be challenged in a partition. Suppose if the Karta unauthorizedly compromised the dispute, then that can be challenged in a partition. वो partition में challenge हो सकता है. Next power is power to refer a dispute to arbitration. So Karta has power to refer any dispute to arbitration, and arbitrator's award is binding on all the members. So being a Karta, Karta can refer any dispute to the arbitration, and if the Karta refer any dispute to arbitration, then whatever the award passed by the arbitrator, that will be binding on each and every member. Karta arbitrator ko dispute refer kar sakta hai, aur jab dispute refer karega, to jo bhi award arbitrator pass karenge, wo binding rahega sab member pe. He must does so with the bona fide intention without fraud. जब भी कभी करता आर्बिट्रेटर को मैटर डिस्प्यूट रेफर कर रहा है तो उसके पीछे का इंटेंशन उसका बोनाफाइड इंटेंशन रहना बहुत ज़्यादा ज़रूरी है. पावर ऑफ एक्नॉलेजमेंट एंड टू कॉन्ट्रैक्ट डेट. सो करता हैज़ पावर टू एक्नॉलेज ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द फैमिली एनी डेट ड्यू टू द फैमिली. ऑल्सो हैज़ पावर टू पे डेट और टू मेक बैक पेमेंट ऑफ डेट. सो करता किसी को कर्ज दे भी सकता है, किसी से कर्ज ले भी सकता है, और कर्ज अगर किसी से लिया तो उसको चुकाने का पावर करता को है, और अगर किसी को दिया है तो उस वसूल करने का पावर भी करता को रहेगा. हैज़ पावर टू कॉन्ट्रैक्ट डेट फॉर द फैमिली सच डेट इनकर्ड इन द ऑर्डिनरी कोर्स ऑफ बिजनेस आर बाइंडिंग ऑन इंटायर जॉइंट फैमिली. सो फॉर द कंटिन्यूंस ऑफ बिजनेस ऑफ द जॉइंट फैमिली करता इज हैविंग अ पावर टू कॉन्ट्रैक्ट डेट एंड दैट डेट विल बी बाइंडिंग ऑन ईच एंड एवरी मेम्बर ऑफ द फैमिली. बिजनेस को कंटिन्यू करने के लिए करता कर्ज ले सकता है और वो कर्ज लिया हुआ कर्ज सब मेंबर पे बाइंडिंग रहेगा. इवन करता व्हेन टेक लोन्स और एग्जीक्यूट प्रॉमिसरी नोट फॉर फैमिली पर्पस और फॉर फैमिली बिजनेस जॉइंट फैमिली इज लायबल टू पे सच लोन. फैमिली पर्पस के लिए अगर कोई करता लोन लेता है तो वो जॉइंट फैमिली लायबल रहेगी उसको रीपे करने के लिए. अनदर पावर इज पावर टू इंटर इंटू अ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट. करता हैज़ पावर टू इंटर इंटू अ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट एंड सच कॉन्ट्रैक्ट इज इन्फोर्सिबल अगेंस्ट द फैमिली. द रीज़न इज दैट इफ सच पावर इज नॉट कन्फर्ड अपॉन हिम इट इज़ क्वाइट इम्पॉसिबल टू कैरी ऑन द बिजनेस एट ऑल. सो करता इज हैविंग अ पावर टू इंटर इंटू अ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द फैमिली एंड इफ ही इंटर्स इंटू अ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट दैट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट इज इन्फोर्सिबल अगेंस्ट ईच एंड एवरी मेंबर ऑफ द फैमिली. If such right is not given to the Karta, then it will be quite impossible to continue the business. Karta contract कर सकता है और जो भी contract Karta ने किया routine business में वो family के against में enforceable रहेगा. अगर ऐसा right Karta को नहीं दिया गया तो business करना मुश्किल हो सकता है. Next power is power of alienation. Nobody in the family has power to alienate joint family property. Or general rule is that no person in the joint family is entitled to transfer the joint family property, even Karta. However, Karta has power of alienation under three circumstances. Karta bhi general rule mein transfer nahi kar sakta. Exceptional hai, teen circumstances aise hai jahan par Karta transfer kar sakta hai. The first one is a legal necessity. Whenever the legal necessity arises, Karta is having a power to transfer the joint family प्रॉपर्टी. जॉइंट फैमिली प्रॉपर्टी को ट्रांसफ़र कर सकता है लीगल नेसेसिटी में. अगर कोई सूट फाइल किया गया कोर्ट फीस पे करने के लिए या गवर्नमेंट रिवेन्यू पे करने के लिए, ये लीगल नेसेसिटी का कंसेप्ट है. यहाँ पर करता प्रॉपर्टी को ट्रांसफ़र कर सकता है इवन विदाउट द कंसेंट ऑफ अदर को पार्टनर. देन फॉर द बेनिफिट ऑफ द स्टेट, इफ़ द ट्रांजेक्शन इज मेड फॉर द बेनिफिट ऑफ द स्टेट दैट ट्रांजेक्शन कैनॉट बी चैलेंज. For the benefit of state, Karta is having a power to transfer the joint family property even without the consent of other co-partner. तो property के benefit के लिए Karta property को transfer कर सकता है even without the consent of other co-partner. Indispensable duties, it means for the performance of religious ceremonies, whatever the expenditure required, that can be done by ट्रांसफरिंग द को पार्टनरी प्रॉपर्टी. अगर किसी रिलीजियस सेरेमनीज के लिए कोई खर्च चाहिए वो करता कर सकता है जॉइंट फैमिली प्रॉपर्टी को बेचकर. सो दीज आर द पावर्स ऑफ करता. आई होप यू लाइक दिस वीडियो, एंड इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल एंड हिट द नोटिफिकेशन बटन एज वेल एज हिट द लाइक बटन. थैंक यू वेरी मच.